Two Kochi residents were among 62 others who were killed when a Flydubai Boeing 737 crashed and burst into flames while landing in Rostov-on-Don in southern Russia on Saturday. The plane was making its second attempt to land in bad weather when it missed the runway, erupting in a huge fireball as it crashed, leaving behind debris scattered across a wide area. Correspondent Johan from Kochi for ANI.